The crochet teardrop stitch is similar to a crochet granny stitch. However, in this stitch, a treble crochet replaces the second stitch two rows below.